All right, let's see if this is working today. What's going on, everybody? Yeah, working on a new tune. And it looks like the automatic notifications are working. And we're live in a whole bunch of places, which is cool. Yeah, so if you guys catch the stream, say hey. That's about it. What was the other thing I was going to check? I don't remember. It's all good. Oh, right. Let's see if our... what is that? Some critter outside. Oh, I knew that was going to happen. We got to fix the stream. This... sadly, this audio device I am using is very static electricity sensitive. And every time I get out of my chair and touch anything connected to my computer, I get shocked and my sound goes out. At least my window sound, not my production sound. I can keep doing that. Let's see. Here we go. Let's see if you guys can hear this. Yep, that's working. Side chaining's working. Let's not write there. Let's write in the... chat. There we go. Any issues with audio, video, etc.? All right, cool. So I should get everybody's headset. It went everywhere. Cool. All right. So today I am working on an all organic song for the upcoming producer Dojo Cypher. And the idea is for the track to be sexy. So I am going to do some slower dubstep with some reggae influences. So right now, I'm going to take this project and convert it to my new template. Because originally when I made this, it was really old, at least for this one. Oh, I might have to move that. All right, so tracks, templates... let's pull up my templates, Captain Ultimate templates. Yep, that one. And then the Premium Suite template. That's the one. And we'll drop this over here. Yeah, and if you guys are tuning in, make sure you say, hey, I can't tell if you are otherwise. I can see numbers, but not names. There we go. Here's our bus. Do, 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 do. All right, cool. Let's kill this bus and then hook this one up real quick. So we'll put our kick snares, make sure they are sending to kick snare in. Kick snare in. There it is. Tops. Tops are going to tops in. Make sure I'm doing this right this time. Yeah, okay, cool. All right, subs, sub in. Basses, sidechain in. Instruments, sidechain in. Vox, vox in. FX in. All right, so that should do it. And we should have audio. Probably have to level it out, but it's a good place to start. Doo-doo. Okay. Looks like my sends are working. Whoop, I do not want to send reverb with that, though. Okay, we're going. We're good. Pre-master, audio out to bus routing. Which should go to master. Oh, I got shoved inside the effects chain. That's funny. There we go. Wow, surprisingly, that does not need to be terribly overleveled. So awesome. All right, so yeah, starting off, I've just got nothing more than just this little bass line I plinked out on my push over here. So that's where that is. I'm going to make this thing purple because I like my deep basses to be purple. Come on, make it purple. Purple. Okay. So there's that. So let's take that and turn it into a progression real quick. So I'm just going to grab the grand piano from over here. Actually, I want it from this packs. Yeah, there we go. Grand piano sounds solo. We'll just start with a mellow for now. Oop, wait a minute. I've already got strings loaded up there. Let's not do that because I do want that muted guitar. So we need a new track. And then we'll throw the grand piano on that. Yeah, I'm going to use a muted guitar as a kind of ostinato, so we'll see how that works out. I'll give that one the ugly green color. That way I know to change the instrument later. All right, so we're just going to do this the quick and dirty way. And I'm sure something is so not in the right. Let's see, fold. What is this? It's in G. G. So, which one of these? Yeah. I don't think C sharp's in there. So, C sharp needs to go up here. Okay, I think I missed something. There's no F, but there is an F sharp. No, that can't be right. Whoa. Should be a 2. What is it? 2, 4. Oh, whatever. I'll just go up here and see what this is. Down an octave and Oh, that's solid. That's all right. No, I tell I didn't get that right either. I'm missing that. Gotta work in new keys. There you go. Copy and paste that. Two, four, five. Right, two. Almost kind of sounds sad. Duplicate that out and try an ostinato real quick. Probably be on one, so doesn't have to be, I guess. Let's try it that way. That's G, isn't it? Yeah. What did I just do? Something bad. I guess I saved. It's not that bad. Blowing up over here. What's going on? Ah, whole bunch of Twitter stuff. Apparently this upcoming release is getting a little notice. That's cool. That and everybody loves Wicket's Flu Klux Klan. I'm not crazy about this. Let's go back here and we'll load up. We got going here. Oh, YouTube is just now letting me know that I'm live. So either I'm live the whole time or I've got a really long lag. Anyway, let's see. Captain Chords. I thought I liked that melody. I don't necessarily. Let's see. Let's just look for some common reggae progressions. Blah, blah, blah. How to play reggae. There we go. Common 1564. Okay. Doesn't say what scale though. Let's pick a scale. Scale moods. See if I can find that site. It's super awesome. Blah blah blah. Here you go. Scales for. Happy, 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 happy. Yeah, no, that's not the one I'm looking for. Nope. Ah, there it is. Motions and musical keys. That's what I'm looking for. The key of love, devotion is E flat major. Sure, we'll try that. Let's see what that sounds like. E flat, not major pentatonic, just major. Okay, and then we're gonna go with, was it 1-5-1? I've already forgotten. It was 1-5-6-4. 1-5-6-4. Oh, it's. Okay, let's change the time. Actually, let's do the timing somewhere else. I'll just say this is going to be our progression. Blah blah, import tempo and no. The other one down here, ostinato up 2 octaves. Oh, that one's inverted though. I forget where inversions are on this. Inversion, there we go. Default triad. Default triad. So boring sounding. There we go. Oh, no, wait. It's supposed to be a 4, not a 2. Some inversions later. Okay. Or we can just leave the inversions on that one. Could have just done that too. Turn this up. arpeggiator on it just to see what it sounds like. Because this is going to go through the whole song. Oh, nope, sorry, chord trigger. Send that to nowhere. I do not like that scale. You lied to me. All right. Let's see what we got here. I do everything in F though. Complacence and calm. That is definitely not what I get out of my F tracks. I think whoever wrote this had a pretty dark outlook. Hope, aspiration for a better world. We need a lot of that right now. Wild passions. Okay. Let's send this back to where it's supposed to go. Kind of feels, I don't know, somber. He just sounds so boring, but it also sounds right. just go back to the regular plain rhythm on every beat. Okay. No, sorry. No, I want like the whole everything. On chord change, that's what I wanted, or every measure. Nope, every measure. Timing, just plain old timing. No, not two measures, one measures. Normal, one measure, there we go. Alright, but with inversions. Yeah, that totally does have that, like, Bob Marley, No Woman, No Cry, plain and simple progression. Let's try this one. Do this. Let's put a bass walk around it. Get that out of my way a little bit. No, I don't want the whole thing. Whoops. Work for now. all songs often start out this boring. All right, let's get rid of all this. I'll grab Superior Drummer. Drummer Core. There you go. Superior Drummer 3 Core Library. 16. I don't really. Yeah, I do want the multi out. So yeah, if anybody's watching, just reach out. Let me know you're out there. Say hey. Okay. Did I just stuff that in my reference? I did. Awesome. Okay, and then we'll mute our normal kicks and snares, which there it goes, and our tops as well. Make sure this is working. Yep, definitely working. Cool. Let's plug this in, do a quick little something or other. Just something to start with. Alright. There's a lot of things on here. There you go, kick hit. Let's grab a break that works with this. Okay, offline tracks. I think it's in the dojo stuff. Yeah, mold over. And then shrink all this real quick. Throw that in. Mold over, warped. Yeah, that's what I want. Come on. There. That's why. There you go. We'll start there. Throw that up in the top section. And then we will chop it and remove just about everything out of it and do our own thing. But it's a good starting point. There you go. Kill the perks. We'll leave the symbols. Kill the hats because we're going to get them out of here. Side chain. So actually, let's take it out of the tops. I lied. Come on, get out of there. There you go. Send you to the side chain in. And then we will take it and double time it. That to a drum. Yeah, drums to MIDI track. Should hold all the transients right, please. Hopefully. Let's throw that Pro Q over there. Wow, I really thought there were a lot of those going. That's not what I meant. That's not what I meant to do. That's why it sounds wrong. Sliced MIDI, there we go. Slice on transients. Transients look right. Transients look right. Transients look right. Almost. That one's wrong. Let's just make sure they line up. Two. That's fine, unless I do it on, no, it's not gonna work either. So I'll just do it by transients built in, okay. 38, and then we can remove what we want from there. I liked it better when it was double time, and I'm just going to take the or regular time. I'm just going to take the snares out of it. Let's just do the whole thing. Yep. And then we'll duplicate the original, quantize it. Should be pretty close to quantize, but duplicate it. Then no, come, I'll let not. Make this the whole length to 1, 2. So you want that there. Thank you. kill me. All right, we've got to switch that up. So I want that guitar here. Let's see if we can find a nice guitar. Give me a break from that. No, if this has pad, glide, tremolo, it's orchestral strings. Okay, so where am I gonna have a muted guitar? I'll check the factory library. I don't think guitars, no. Oh, orchestral band, guitar, whoop. Muted guitar, junk, drum, install, nylon, harmonic, funk. Maybe that's muted, probably not. It's got enough wah, but put my own on there. Yeah, I don't think that's gonna work. Let's see, what else do we have? Wait a minute, contact factory selection? What is the difference there? Oh, I guess that's like the light version. Scarby bass. Actually, that might go better on my bass than the substance. Bass, keys. Scarby Mark one, those are keys, session strings, organs. It's the one that like plays itself, right though? But this is the like plays itself thing. That's the problem with a lot of these native instruments is they're like have built-in grooves and sequencing, so you're not just playing. Yeah, see? It's really annoying. The fucking made it stop. Okay. And I guess if you're just trying to not use your own stuff. Strings, mercury, come on, somewhere. I know I've got some muted guitar that's not sequenced. Apparently I don't have that. So let's just use, I guess maybe Ableton. Tuned muted guitar VST preset. What is that? Oh, a tuner for BX tuner. Yeah, that ain't gonna cut it. Muted Stratocaster, sure, maybe. Although that's not a sampled instrument, so I think this one's actually a sampled instrument. Yes, okay, I can use samples. It's another frickin' flute thing. What is a muted guitar? Why is it so hard? Is this at least multi-sampled? It's not. All right, let's just see. Free muted guitar. VST. There we go. I like the, yeah, the RG is great, but it's got a stupid sequencer. RG muted Rob open disable sequencer. Yes, yes, I know that the sequencer. I don't want to do that though. I just want it to flip and play. How hard is that? What other samplers do I have? I might have it in sample tank. Let's see. Probably not, but it's a maybe. No, all it comes with is the grand piano. Syntronic, that's sense, I can't use it. Okay, nope, not sample tank. Oh, it's frustrating. Let's see. I know what I want, but it's just not. All right, whatever. I'm just gonna throw RP mute. No, RG. Keep thinking RP because it's Rob Papin. Let's see, is it at least gonna come up in key? What key is this? I think I did B. No, I did C major, I think. Yeah. Let's just see what this sounds like. Sending it all to the delay, but why is the delay not? Yeah, I was afraid of that. Yay, Ableton routing. Listen to this. Soloed. Nothing, but I just want to add this. Usually when I solo, I can hear the delay. Whatever. I'm just going to steal the delay and not send it and make it less wet. Let's not do the simple self doc. Let's do self echo, not simple, self docking echo version 1. That'll do. Oh no, the synced one, sorry, my bad. Okay. More toys. There's no pre-delay. Although, I guess with the gate, yeah, it is. Seriously though, upstroke, ghost stroke, release, free. Is it least? Velocity. Why can't I like? That's why I like mine better. Oh, I might just have to switch gears. This is not going anywhere. And it fucking sounds like an Elton John song, not fucking something sexy. Alright, let's check the stream and see if it's still sending me out to everywhere and then some. Oh wow, a whole lot of people saying stuff, but not on that. Let's see if restream. Yep. Yeah, it says I'm online everywhere. Alright, I'm gonna take a quick break. I'll be back.